Okay, it's time to open this cooler and see how our popsicle did. We're going to pour any solid that became a liquid by changing its state of matter into the graduated cylinder. Let's see how we did.